こんにちは。Welcome to Speak Japanese Naturally. I'm Fumi. Today we are going to learn how to say ありがとうございます which means thank you, and it's shorter version, ありがとう and there are more polite versions with どうも They are essential words because these words make our relationship with others much better and smoother. Let's start with ありがとう because it's shorter.ありがとう sounds casual, so we use it ありがとう with our family members or close friends. I'll give you three tips. The first one is the pitch. Japanese is a pitch accent language, so we don't put stress on a word like ありがとう, which doesn't sound right. But instead, we change the pitch in a word like ありがとうありがとう Understanding the word's pitch is crucial to sound natural. ありがとう starts low, then moves high, then immediately drops low and stays low. ありがとうありがとうありがとう The second tip is the pronunciation of り When you say り, you tap your upper gumwith your tongue. And this sound is different from English R sound. Okay, when you say English R, your tongue doesn't touch anywhere inside of your mouth. Please say R. R. See? But when you say D, you tap here, the upper gum. Tap here.And make a soft tapping sound with the vowel I. Okay, I, I, I. Now with the tapping sound, di, 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 di. ありがとう。di, di, di, di. ありがとう。di, di, di, di. ありがとう。The third tip, you prolong to as long as to itself. Each hiragana has usually the same length. Okay, so arigato, 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 arigato. Now let's practice. Arigato, arigato, arigato.Well, sometimes we say ありがとう without prolonging と. Can you tell the difference? ありがとう、ありがとう、ありがとう、ありがとう。ありがとう sounds more casual than ありがとう. But actually, there's not much difference. Either is fine. ありがとう、ありがとう、ありがとう。Now it's your turn.ありがとう。ありがとう。To someone who we have to show respect or who we don't know well, we say ありがとうございます。So to the teachers or the neighbors or the clerks at stores, we say ありがとうございます。ございます makes a word more polite. So おはようございます is more polite than おはよう。Which means good morning, and ありがとうございます is more polite than ありがとう. I'll give you three tips here too. Okay, the first one is always the pitch. Only di is high and other parts are low. Okay, ありがとうございます. ありがとうございます. The second tip.You have to prolong to when ございます follows. So it's ありがとうございます。ありがとうございます。Okay? ありがとうございます。ありがとうございます。The third tip. The last is just sound, not actual s, but s. Okay? So ます、ます、ます。ありがとうございます。ありがとうございます。ありがとうございます。Now let's practice. ありがとうございます。ありがとうございます。ありがとうございます。ありがとうございます。ありがとうございます。If you want to show your sincere appreciation or gratitude, you say, どうもありがとう or どうもありがとうございます。You say, どうもありがとう to someone close to you and どうもありがとうございます to someone who you have to show respect or who you don't know well. どうも has many meanings, but like here, if you put どうも before ありがとう, you can show your feeling is sincere. So,どうもありがとう is more polite than ありがとう and どうもありがとうございます is more polite than ありがとうございますどうも starts high and moves slow どうもどうも and you have to prolong ど okay so it's not どうも but どうもどうもどうも now let's practice どうもどうも。どうも。Okay, now let's practice. どうもありがとう。You just combine two words. どうもありがとう。どうもありがとう。どうもありがとう。どうもありがとう。Now let's practice. どうもありがとう。どうもありがとう。どうもありがとう。Okay, the next one is どうもありがとうございます。You just put two together, that's all, okay? どうもありがとうございます。どうもありがとうございます。どうもありがとうございます。Now it's your turn. どうもありがとうございます。どうもありがとうございます。どうもありがとうございます。どうもありがとうございます。どうもありがとうございます。Some people say just domo, meaning thank you. For example, when an assistant pours tea for them, or a waiter or waitress refills their glasses of water for them, or a clerk gives them their change. But I feel just domo sounds a little bit less respectable. So I recommend you use arigato to your friends.Here's some additional information for you. When you watch Japanese drama or anime, you may hear men say, Azaz! It's a shorter and casual version of ありがとうございます and is used only by men with other men. I've never used it and the women around me doesn't usually use it either. And if not joking, my husband doesn't use it with meBut he said, men use it each other, even in messages. I didn't know that. Men's language and women's language differ quite a lot. Another information, have you heard of ありがとうございました? The difference is the last part. ました is the past tense of ます. ます is the present tense and ました is the past tense. So,When someone gives you something, you say, ありがとうございます。And when you leave the place, and if you won't thank them again, you say, ありがとうございました。Or if you want to give thanks to something that happened in the past, you say, ありがとうございました。For example, if you want to thank someone about something yesterday, you say, 昨日はありがとうございました。昨日 means yesterday.So if you have any questions, please write them down in the comment box below. Thank you for watching this video and I hope you've enjoyed it. I'm looking forward to seeing you next time.
またね。ありがとう。